balls down for Simapin. Oh,
this was a thing of beauty. Look at that.
Fourth and fifth, she knew that Angela would gas out, and she punished her, and she retains the crown.
Champion versus champion. The featherweight champion, Nguyen.
Close that distance, get Eddie Alvarez against the cage, and then it was the big right hand.
I might give a slight edge to the Team Lakai athlete.
Oh, oh, what a shot! Look at this head kick.
Two punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis.
Look at that, connects on the, right, that was three. Look at that, bop, bop. Boom!
Did you see the deep?
He dropped him with a straight left hand!
Just right through the guard of Smoking Joe.
It's a lead hook. I was swinging. Oh, he gets caught!
More than that, bingo, right on the button.
Counter right hand. There's the elbow from Trey.
A very interesting technique that
look at this beautifully done.
Pet more time drives around the
touching up the body the entire match. Beautiful head kick.
Can Lomazano finish it with 35 seconds to go? Yes, he does. That's good night, Irene.
Look at the reactions that he was getting from the push kicks and then coming across, setting it up beautifully with that left hand.
Stuck by a chip. This one's over.
That is massive to knock out the former world champion.
Should break down that lead by some more. Should go back to that target just above the knee. Oh, here we go! It's good night, Irene!
Southpaw start with the right hand. It was superb. That's the experience.
Nicky Holzgen trying to go Kleptomania and steal the round. He's out!
Michael Cervello said the hands would be the undoing of Cosmo Alessandre.
Goes downstairs, you see.
Ooh, that one hurts Jadambaa.
Jadambaa's left leg is hurt. And Ewan's going on.
Slams the leg again, legs in the air, boom.
Kali knocks out the Cambodian. This place will go bananas. Oh, there's the left. Oh!
Sees it, goes two, throws the hook. That was a high knee that caught him on the chin.
Looking for a takedown, trying to put it.
Just ran right into that giant right hand.
All it took was one airborne strike.
Johan Craig, how is he still standing?
Joe reevaluates the situation and keeps letting them go.
Bo comes forward. Jack. Down. Oh, smack bang! The big kibosh!
Ming Bo gets it done in the very first. Look at this right hand. Waves, boom, right on the chin.
89% finishing rate. That's crazy at this weight for Ryan. Oh,
he waits. Bingo, right on the button.
Under 2 minutes remaining. A knee to the midsection from the champion. Thrusts out a jab. Body shots. That's a
guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.